Hello everyone. We're gonna be running through the new Albedo quest. I was originally wasn't gonna record this, but there's a couple cameos in here and there's a couple interesting things that I heard may perhaps be happening. So I figured we go ahead and jump in and get this get some of this reaction going. Anyways, I did the first part where Albedo looks a little funky. And we're out here trying to go see him. And now, suddenly, Amber. Let's see what's up. I will be skipping most of Paimon's dialogue, if I can.
Hey, traveler and Paimon. Fancy meeting you all the way out here.
Amber! I feel like this doesn't constitute, like, actual dragon spine.
Oh, great. Fantastic. Wonderful.
I love Cyrus's voice.
The more the merrier.
I agree. I feel much better with the traveler joining us. Definitely the kind of person...
Oh, meh. Hey. Fucking pallid. Ooh, it's playing Amber's theme. That's awesome.
Winter trading of dragon spine. As you know, our members have varying levels of adventure experience. Dragon spine is an excellent place for budding adventurers to challenge themselves and improve. But it's dangerous to go alone.
Okay.
We made a plan for senior members to pair up with junior members. This way,
cool.
Every adventurer can progress together. I've been working on this grand plan for half a year now, and it's finally coming together!
Huh.
It's a great plan, isn't it? Hey, you are an outstanding adventurer. Surely you must be willing to join us and help out.
Is the Adventurers Guild short on experienced members? Well, that's part of it, actually. The other reason is, when I was...
Ignore the background noise, guys. I have my windows open because it's hot as fuck in my room. Oh, yeah.
Joel's father went missing.
Quote unquote.
I totally sympathize with how much Joel misses his family.
God, Amber, you are such an awesome character.
Must have been so lonely for him here.
I might have to build her.
Anyway, I wanted to do something to cheer Joel up, so I said I'd build a snowman with him. It's something he enjoys doing. It also gives me a chance to stay here for a while and help Cyrus out.
Since it's Amber. Yes.
Let's go meet up with Joel then. Oh, I invited another friend of mine to join.
Mm.
She should be here any second. She'll be perfect for this kind of thing. Hey, Cyrus, we've got to take off. Is that okay?
No problem. Go ahead. I still have
some. So are we going with Pallid?
So, I will call you before we depart.
Is that what we're doing? Hold on. If we're going to be doing all this trekking, I'm going to... grab my mobile team. Here we go. This should be good. Should make things a lot easier.
Hey, Joel. We're here. Hi, everyone. I'm so happy right now. Are you here to build a snowman?
Oh, my God. It's your love.
Build a snowman.
Oh. Knight and captain of the Knights of Favonius Reconnaissance Company.
And the most beautiful woman in Mondstadt.
Amber, you're being far too formal. The child is never going to remember all that. Please, just call me Eula.
Okay, Auntie Eula. You can
Auntie Eula?
Auntie Eula?
Is that?
Uh-oh. Eula's gonna add that to her long list of scores to settle.
All right. If that's what you want to call me, go right ahead.
Whoa. Just...
Amber, shut up, Paimon.
What's this I hear about a snowman? I came to assist because you told me the Adventurers Guild was short-handed.
Yeah, that's something else. But look, Joel's at the age where he should be having fun, and there's nothing to play with on Dragonspine. He used to build snowmen with his dad, and since his... Besides, Eula, it's gotta be more fun than taking an ice bath all by yourself.
Excuse me?
Let's combine our forces and build ourselves a huge snowman. It'll be a ton of fun.
Okay. We're going to ignore that comment? Okay.
Right. Sure.
And Eula, are you too busy to join in? If so, it's okay. I understand. No, nothing like that. My mind was on something else, that's all. Building a snowman with Joel, are we? Sounds wonderful. I'd be delighted to join you.
You're amazing.
Then let's get started. First, we need to split up into teams to gather some supplies. Joel and I will be on one team. You and Eula can be on the other team.
I have like no coffee left.
See that huge tree over there? Wanna race me there?
There's so many trees over there. Amber, what are you talking about?
Okay.
Nonsense. What is going on?
Joel probably hasn't spent much of his life in the city. He doesn't know me. And he doesn't know what the Lawrence name means to the people in Mondstadt.
Why? That's why he calls you Auntie Eula.
True. In his eyes, I'm just another ordinary person from Mondstadt. It was a surprise, but not in a bad way at all. How very perceptive of you. Were you staring at me the whole time when everyone was talking?
Yes.
You shan't be getting off lightly for that. The truth is, I'm a little concerned that I might be quite inept at building snowmen.
What?
I have never this is the problem? Built a snowman before. My upbringing was very strict, so I never had the chance when I was a child.
Fair enough.
But after I grew up, of course, it's not the sort of thing I would spend my time doing.
Oh, no. I'm starting to feel so
confident. You sound confident. All right, then. Enough small talk for now. I see we have a member of the Adventurers Guild joining us.
Greetings. We have a slight problem here. We've done a headcount, and it turns out that we have an odd number of participants. In other words, we still have one instructor slot left to fill. How it happened was, we originally asked Fischl to be an instructor, but she was busy with something outside of Mondstadt during this period.
Hmm.
So, we found another adventurer to fill in for her, but they still haven't shown up yet. Thank goodness you are here.
Oh, it's gotta be Bennett that they're talking about.
My name is Gerald. I'm a Newton.
In that case... Fine. But for that, you will pay.
Huh? Pay for what? Okay.
Good, good. Then everything is settled. Thank you for your help, Eula. If anybody else signs up later, I may have to ask for your help as well.
That's fine.
Why did you
Cyrus is a homie.
Oh, okay. To be honest, Eula really is the best candidate for it. Oh, now Paimon gets it. We were supposed to find supplies, but now...
Sure, let's go find out. Oh, perfect. This doesn't sound like a voice.
It's coming from that
direction. Charles. Oops. I didn't mean to do that.
The sound just completely stopped. How could that happen? After all the adventures.
That's Albedo. That's totally Albedo. Hey!
Oh, so it was Albedo.
Shush.
On the way here, we kept
shush.
You really gave us
oh my god.
The things you felt and hurt could easily be attributed to animals or bandits, perhaps. You should be wary at all times in this environment. There are all too many ways to sustain losses here if you aren't careful. So, what business brought you here?
We actually came to look for you, but then...
Your thought process is rather chaotic, as is the way in which you articulate it.
Hey! Oh,
dude, you... Oh, is that so? Then it must surely be something of great importance.
He seems to be in a better mood than we thought, Grandpa.
That's okay if you can't tell me about it. Just...
So basically, the truth...
Oh, I see. So, you foisted the rookie off onto Eula, so that you could wander off and,
clearly.
What about you, then?
A friend commissioned me to do some artwork recently, and I have yet to finish. I came here because it's a quiet place.
Raw material?
Paint. Star silver can be used to make high-quality silver paint.
Huh.
I just...
Art can be used?
Yes. But you have... Even with a high level of impurities, star silver still contains fine silver-colored particles. But they lack luster, which impacts the color saturation of the pigment made from them. Paint made with such pigment is generally viewed as a fake or a defective product.
Here?
Sir?
Are you recording video?
I'm recording the quest, yes. I'm talking to Albedo on the mountain now.
Not a bad idea.
Paimon is still annoying as ever.
Yep. Her voice sounds really good in Chinese.
Does it?
It sounds like how the English voice did
in the beginning.
Yes.
Damn. It sucks because I like all the other characters. Voices in English, so I said I like all the other characters' voices in English too, so I'm kind of like I can deal with the Paimon voice for now.
Yeah, Japanese, that shit is so horrendous.
Oh my god, she's like screeching into your ears. She sounds like a banshee.
Yeah.
Pretty cool so far, though. Uh-oh.
Where are you at?
We just got to the lab. Also, I think I've come to a conclusion, sir.
What?
The next character that I'm building after Ito, presumably, because, you know, after I build Ito, there's really no one else to build up until the next banner.
Amber?
Why the fuck were you able to guess that? You're a piece of shit. I hate you. She's so awesome, dude. I love her character.
She's so nice.
I can't. Like, I need to build her. I need to build her, and like, if I ever do get her to C6, like, I can just put her in my Hu Tao team. Cause she's like one of the best supports for Hu Tao. Yeah, I mean, she, like, once she hits C6, she becomes, like, a great support in general. I probably don't need to fight this Lava Turtle, do I? Did you? Oh, I got a luxurious chest! Where is the fire? Oh my god, I'm like freezing.
Our thief must have jumped from the cliff. Get your wind glider ready.
You're going down. Can I still freeze in the cutscene? Okay. I hope not.
Wait. I'll go in alone. Traveler, please stay here and guard the entrance. This cavern has two points of entry, and there are shortcuts inside. Judging from the state of the footprints, he hasn't been in there long. Whoever apprehends the thief first has to note it still.
So the centaur spindle is broken?
Both literally and literally.
Both good ways and bad ways.
Yeah. I don't know, like, I did see a couple videos in the comments of that post. Saying that it was like a universal glitch. So I mean, it's not like terrible. Cause
yeah, I saw the numbers. It was like alright.
Yeah, I mean, God, I need to get fired. Cause like it only activates whenever you do whenever you hit a shield, so it's not too bad.
Whenever you hit a shield with that sword?
Yeah, with the sword.
As long as you never swing your sword, then you should be good.
Well, as long as you never hit a shield, technically.
Oh yeah, start collecting song with bros too, bro.
For who?
I think Gorgo might need them.
Oh, you started collecting them?
You
yes, he is gonna need them. We looked that up, remember?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I was unable. And we're not already. Oh. They came and got it. So after all of that, we still scale. We won't be going. Yeah. For star silk,
just like you said. Some are really I was merely saying what was on the front of.
Well, you said they can be turned into also, if it weren't for that thief, we'd be mint anyway. It's all the
yes. It's all the thieves. The notes mean a lot to me. I'm not quite ready.
Oh, just one thing. Do you realize there's no point in bringing the bad ones back?
Indeed. The sorting process is necessary. Humans are such practical creatures. They only want those things that are good. Once they have learned to distinguish between good and bad, they want useless things should be disposed of at the outset.
Ooh, Albedo getting a little testy with his voice lines here.
Right. Saves a lot of time that way. Efficiency first. So
fuck.
Help! Help me!
Wait! Did you guys hear that? It's likely an adventure indeed. Okay.
Someone's in danger. The Diona.
Is anybody there? Help me!
Why is Benny? No!
The traveler and Paimon?
Why is Bennett in a cage? Oh no, the Fatui. Who could have ever expected?
And by figuring this puzzle out, I mean you do the puzzle.
By which I mean... Hello, Bennett.
If only there hadn't been rocks mixed in with the snow on the tree. It wouldn't have made me all dizzy when it fell down onto my head. And then I
yeah, Bennett says some wild shit right there, right?
Before we spoke to Bennett, yes. I won't bore you with he was like, he was like, humans are such practical creatures, getting rid of all the bad. I was like, whoa, sir, that's a little aggressive. He said, as the leader of Benny's adventure team and the only member.
I hope Cyrus doesn't get mad at me.
I will not want him as my captain.
What are his talents? Are you to take his talents to 9?
Yeah.
I mean, do you have the materials for it? Like the boss material?
Nah. Well, the boss materials? I have like a bunch of like child shit that's like random. And I have a dream song that's left over.
Albedo?
I have like 8 dream songs. Just 7 dream songs.
Hmm.
I would leave his cult at 8 for now, and I would just take his E to 10.
Yeah.
Get as much damage out of him as possible.
Yeah, exactly. What are your numbers looking like? Did they get...
I haven't really, like, went in test them yet, because I haven't built that Crit Racer, but I don't know if I should build that as Crit Racer, but...
Are we gonna, are you gonna be able to R... Does the game let us R5 the Cinnabar? Oh, okay.
Just gotta buy everything from the store.
This is great.
You'll see after you finish.
So fun today.
Yeah.
There's so many people around.
Is it long or no?
From where you are, you have maybe like 5 minutes left.
Really?
And there's this story.
Oh, Beta just came back.
I should be the one to ask you that. Didn't I tell you to stay at the cavern entrance?
Huh? I'm not really following who was waiting for who.
Wait a second.
Yeah. I was waiting for you. Fuck.
I don't fully understand what's going on,
but
it seems like it...
No. Bennett, this is not because of you. You need to blame yourself.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
What was the reason that you left the cavern entrance? Did you?
There you are.
Oh my god, Eula. Darl!
Stay right there. You have a lot of explaining to do.
What? What is going on?
Yes, that's what I would be doing. If I hadn't been interrupted by a certain someone's malicious scheming.
Malicious scheming?
Albedo. I saw you taking Jewel towards the wasteland at the edge of Dragonspine. That place is crawling with monsters. What the devil do you think you were doing?
Wait, that's what she said in the trailer. Oh my god, there's so much shit going on right now. Everybody's questioning everybody. I don't know what's going on, but I do know that I'm on Eula's side.
When I came to stop you from leading Joel any further,
behind her specifically.
When I fought back, you quickly fled. Care to explain?
He attacked her? What?
I see. Interesting.
Interesting.
Eula, it sounds like you met an imposter. Someone who was impersonating me.
Impersonating you? To what end?
So wait, so is this the actual Albedo?
It's difficult to draw a definitive conclusion tonight.
Is it indeed?
But these strange incidents do seem to be connected.
Things that make you go,
The alchemy notes were stolen. Can the Traveler and Paimon testify that the three of you were together up until you entered the cavern?
Things that make you go,
As things stand, I don't have any reason to harm the child. Whoever you met is likely to be both the thief who stole my notes, and also, of course, it's entirely natural. I was separated from the Traveler and Paimon for a significant duration while we were pursuing the thief. My word alone, but the Traveler and Paimon can at least testify that I was not the individual who...
Albedo, do you have any enemies?
I don't have any enemies. And I'm not aware of having given anyone cause to exact vengeance upon
I'm a little sad that we could, that we, that Fisher, they was like, yeah, Fisher was supposed to be a captain, but she's somewhere else.
There is insufficient evidence to assert what happened with any certainty at this point. Given how serious the situation is, Eula, I won't discourage your ongoing suspicion of me if you can't believe my story. So, naturally, Traveler, Paimon, Bennett, if you are willing, I welcome you to monitor my activities.
What the fuck?
So we're all joining Albedo now?
If I am what this implies,
this is truly Benny's adventure team.
Come looking for me again eventually. Things can only become clearer from that point on.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, as preposterous as your claims sound. And I will choose to believe I will keep Joel safe. If you need any support with the investigation, contact myself and Amber.
You have my gratitude.
As far as Amber goes, I will...
Where are you?
Uh-oh. Why is Amber running?
Amber, we're here.
Eula! Oh, and Traveler, Paimon, Albedo, and Bennett. You're all together. Bennett, I'm glad I ran into you here. Cyrus was telling me you still hadn't shown up. He was getting more...
Yeah, I ran into a little trouble.
Sure thing. Well, now that I found you, let's go check in with... But before that...
Between us, there have been a few minor incidents. But nothing I haven't already done.
Yeah. It's my fault, really. All because of my bad luck.
So, it's all set then? Great. Shall we head back down together? I did say I'd bring benefit.
Sure, I'm ready.
Very well. Let's go.
Traveler, can we talk somewhere else?
Uh-oh.
Let's go to my...
Albedo wants to get intimate. Whatever could this be about?
My camp is somewhere that we can talk openly without... Thank you. I appreciate it. I've been absorbed in my research lately and haven't attended to the dusting. It's due for a cleaning.
Okay.
both of you. Now that everything is in order, it's time to talk.
You look really serious right now.
I remember I once told you that you must have questions.
Finally!
And that I would answer
this
them.
This hard-ass puzzle no longer is an exquisite chess.
While I did not wish to deceive you,
well,
there were certain things
yes.
that do not go into detail. I am a synthetic human being.
Ooh!
A human forged by a human hand. The one who created me, my mother and teacher. Her name is Rhinedaughter.
Rhinedaughter? That is no.
That
is nowhere near how we thought that was pronounced.
Yeah, we said Rhinedaughter.
We said
In the pinnacle of attainment in alchemy is combined with unimaginably vast learning. The apex achievement is the creation of human mind.
To word. Yes, the only fucking Conria that exists.
That my appearance might suggest.
That's what I came to be.
You mean yes, Paimon.
My master raised me and taught me everything. Like her, I am a pure alchemist. I live for academic knowledge. Nationality and identity are not what ultimately define us. Traveler, what is your general feeling toward Dragonspine? You've visited numerous times now. Would you say it's a...
I feel like Dragonspine is a cool place that needs more events.
Rhinedaughter created two miraculous beings.
That is such... Wow. Rhinedaughter. That is a very easy way to pronounce that.
Dragon Durin, who died here.
Yes. No, Ross, where is Rhinedaughter?
Rhinedaughter.
Sons of Rhinedaughter. Durin and I are indeed inextricably linked to one another. The phenomenon of our creation defies definition within the scope of a typical human worldview. But if we may tentatively call it birth...
So this person made albedo and a dragon.
Our family.
That's... That's crazy.
That's right. Because of this, whenever strange things happen on Dragonspawn, for instance, the feeling of being watched that you described, as well as the sounds you heard, and the one impersonating me that you are met.
Oh, right! I'm a human! Others were here just now. The traveler gave me a look as if to say, don't. But Paimon noticed that you came out of the tavern not too long after going in. Then,
no, there's more shit on this island.
So we went to rescue him. But strangely, you didn't come with us.
So, it seems that you met my imposter too.
Well, if so, it was a pretty good impression also.
Perhaps Durin's power drives people to madness.
So the albedo that we met was a fake, and this is the real albedo?
Either someone is impersonating me, or there is another false me out there. This is a cursed tale, and it is
it could be.
Whose weight you should have to bear. Traveler, perhaps you should return to Mondstadt.
Stick a sword in him. Do it!
The work that lies ahead will occupy me completely.
Now I gotta be
thinking, why? Yeah, where's this? Yes, mom calling she was friends with Rhinedaughter.
There's no one else in that's not the way it was.
Yeah. They were, I don't know if they were friends or they had a relationship. Bro, I promise you, if I could pull for this character, I would. Just based on story alone.
Adventurer's Guild as planned. And be on the lookout for any leads while you're at it. If anyone sees me... Good. Then we're agreed.
Okay, let's split up.
Sounds good to quit, please. Whatever happens.
Is this the end of the quest? Everything else is time-gated? Alright, let's see. So what do we do here? Complete a puffy snowman. Damn, we're gonna get hella primos from this.
Oh, yeah.
How convenient. Okay. Alright, well, I'll get into that later. Gonna go ahead and end the video. Should be enough. Oh, let me do a quick outro. Thank you all for watching. We'll catch you on the next video. Don't forget to check out the rest of the videos we have on the channel. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll catch you on the next video, alright? Take care, everyone.